not think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked-out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket! The only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right! It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human!
Seriously, Corel?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flarkop. Groot and I are getting off this Dastrock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
Sweep Sector 7. The intruders must be found.
I knew this was a bad idea. Saw it coming a parsec away.
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board. Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle.
Intruders in C-junction!
Allowing us to pay our fine!
Warriors ain't really my thing!
You must leverage your claws, Rodent!
Action warriors!
I do not have quarters!
Throw that, Drax!
I prefer our last encounter with Nova Corps! Hopefully all Nova Corps isn't like these guys!
Any idea where we're going, Rocket?
Don't you
stop. I'm just asking!
Down, elevator! We're gonna need to go up! To get back to the hangar!
That Nova Corps dude was bonkers!
Are we certain these Nova Corps are the enemy?
Mad at me.
I am Groot.
For now, at least, let's not wait around.
Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
Never thought I'd be fighting Nova Corps again.
They are no longer Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they?
Hey, we can get through here. You'll fit. Just suck it in.
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
Are they prey?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing through the altar.
There's no such thing as magic, right?
Come on, let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Nova Corps.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see listening.
Don't you start with me, Muscles. You're still mostly in my good books.
I am Groot.
Who says I can't? This is his fault. In fact, I'm...
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get...
There! Whoa! Purge the Facebook, Clark and Scott!
Have been barricaded. It means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallow's Hope.
Is that?
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already!
Is there any way for us to track where the Hope went?
All right, hangar, here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles. There. No, not really. 4PL. Done. All right, bay is clear, extending catwalks, and... flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
Alright, release the clamps and don't die!
All faithful, converge on the central hangar!
Let us deal
None
with these
rebels!
Escape
her life.
On the clamps, Peter! We'll try to keep them off you!
Fix that cuckoo Nova Corman's clock!
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Fix you up the fucking thing!
Try to keep them from swarming!
One down!
Okay, shoot the clamps! I can do this!
Do you need a rousing speech, Peter Quill?
Trying to destroy!
Surely true number four would not fall this easily!
Aww! You're gonna hurt their crazy feelings! Hey, Rocket! Get some tunes to Milano!
Play my Kentuckian sea songs!
I thought that was your job! There's another one!
All right, I'm hooked into the Milano system!
Where's my tunes?
I got your Scotty Karen music!
We've got more incoming!
Engines are hot, seat warmers warming!
We should alert the authorities to these events!
They are the authorities!
Should set course for Contraxia. We'll bear our issues over a cold.
I don't hate it, but. We should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket!
What's with him? The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked.